Welcome to Sandlot Reviews. Today we're talking about the Rawlings R9 Catcher's Mitt. This mitt is 32 inches. It has a Youth Pro Taper wrist. Rawlings again states that this glove is 80% broken in from the factory. I feel like this one is closer to 60%, and you're still going to need a few bullpens and playing catch with before you can put this into a game. Again, this is the Rawlings R9 Catcher's Mitt.